but static electricity can cause problems. Every time an aircraft takes on fuel, there's a build-up of charge as the liquid rubs against the rubber pipe. To prevent the charge causing an explosive spark, a wire is connected between the tanker and the metal body of the aircraft before the fuel is pumped. The line ensures that no charge can build up on the plane. Both tanker and plane also have special tyres, which conduct electricity to the ground.